Allah did not create me and you to be gangsters. Allah did not create me and you to waste our lives. Allah did not create me and you so that we can terrorize people. Allah did not create me and you to harm people. Allah did not create me and you to upset your parents. Allah did not create me and you to behave in an antisocial manner. Allah did not give you life for you to go and blow it. Allah did not give you a life for you to go and hit a tree. Allah did not give you a life for you to go and blow someone's house up. Allah did not give you a life that on Friday nights you go out and you drink yourself so much that you don't know what time you arrive at home in the early hours of the morning. Allah did not give you a life to torture your mothers, to disrespect them and dishonor them. And you may say, I don't disrespect my mother. But the moment you walk outside that house, after the hours that she has said, you have disrespected her. The moment you raise your voice at your mother, you have disrespected her. The moment you have said off to your mother, you have disrespected her. The moment you turn your back to your father, you've disrespected him. Allah did not give you life. He did not give you the beauty of this life. He did not give you such a gift for you to go and destroy it, for you to go and take your own life. You have no right to do that. That's why suicide is haram in Islam. You have no right to go out and take your own life, to put other people's lives in danger. Why? Because you have no control over anyone else. Ultimately, you only have control over yourself to a certain limit. Beyond that, it is what Allah wills.